Hi, this is Senator Pat Woods. I have a bill in front of the New Mexico legislature that has to do with an underground hydrological study of water. We're trying to determine in a four-county area how much water is underground, the volume, and the age of that water, so we know how much recharge is going on into that area. And the reason we need this study is because water is an economic driver of our state. If we know the amount of water that's there, we know the economic consequences to our citizens.